breakfast with Alan and Michelle, and we're all aboard the SS All Hell. On the Murray River, and massive shout out to our mantra houseboat, which is only quality combination, which that boat itself isn't actually the hell part. It's the, and I thought it'd be maybe living with each other might be a little bit more hellish, but I'm going to be honest, Captain Michelle, it's a bit horrible.
Yeah, it's a bit horrible. We're quite amicable to each other, or just sitting around for a bit of
I was going to say watching Jerry dinner. Yeah, that was really great. I enjoyed that.
Speaking of challenges,
yes,
that's what went on yesterday.
So we were challenged yesterday. We had two challenges that we were there to try and achieve. The first one was to get 25,000 steps between us.
Straight away we were set up.
We were set up. Okay. So I was being judged for what was on my Fitbit that I've been.
I was robbed of, I'd say, approximately 1,500 steps.
Okay.
And then I've got about 6,500 here.
Okay. So just make it an even eight.
Yeah, let's call it that.
I achieved an all-time high. For me, like, I've never gone over 12,000-ish, and I hit 14,500 yesterday.
Brilliant.
And if you're doing your basic maths, that is still not enough to what we needed to get 2 hours of free internet time.
No.
So no internet for us last night.
A lot of chatter.
Not a chat. It was good. Chat. You want an early night anyway. Save your face. Boss Amy. The other challenge we had, and this is one you can check out on our socials right now, our video is up, but us trying to take on fishing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Having a real go at it.
Yeah.
We got bait.
Yep.
The guys at the boathouse gave us some bait.
Which reminds me, it's probably still at the back of the houseboat. That's disgusting.
But we shouldn't leave it there because it was rotting.
Yeah, but yet you just left it there, Captain.
But that's not my job.
You get delegate,
right?
Yeah,
Captain would touch things like that.
No, but that's
why
you delegate.
Would.
Just delegate.
Well, I shouldn't have to say names. I said, don't leave that there. Not on my boat.
I think it was more of a suggestion. It was more just like a loose idea.
It was
a very throwaway comment.
Deal with that later today.
But
fishing.
I had to catch a fish for you, so you could have dinner. You had to catch a fish for me, so I could have dinner. As we said before, there was no dinner.
No, there was no
dinner. There was no fish.
No fish.
But if you watch the video, there is a moment where I saw a fish bait ball dust right in Michelle's face. Got no beauty.
I was downwind.
Yep.
You should have checked the wind first.
I think I did. I didn't expect it to fly off so much.
Terrible.
Ah, well,
neighbors thought we were throwing bath bombs into the river.
Yeah.
No, no, no.